Hello everyone, welcome to CSL. So in this video we will be discussing the second part of the fluid mechanics questions, which we have already uploaded the fluid mechanics part 1, which you can check out from the link given below in the description box. Okay, so in this part we will solve the remaining previous year questions which we have not completed in part 1. Okay, so this will be important for your upcoming ASTU JLEE 2020 examination. Okay, and if you have any suggestion for us that you want us to solve some specific questions or some specific topics which you have doubt in your technical and mathematics whichever is there, we have already started videos for your technical civil engineering part and your mathematics part. So if you have any doubt in these two topics, okay, you can write to us in our email or through our FB page. Okay, so keep watching our channel. So let us start with the first question. So when a floating body is in a liquid is displaced slightly, it oscillates about its, okay, so this is from your this question is from your buoyancy and flotation. Okay, so koise ki at a floating body, suppose this is my floating ship, okay, which is floating mane ki some part will be above the water and some part will be below it. Okay, ekhini water etu eta ship or cross section draw korisu mai, thik ase. So this will be the center line. Yat ki hobo, there will be a cg acting, cg g is represented by cg and your point B is represented by the center of buoyancy. Okay, since it is floating, it will have a center of buoyancy. B is representing your center of buoyancy. And G is representing the center of gravity. Duta belak belak point hobo. Okay, this is the CG of the displaced body. This is the CG of the mass of the body. So thik ase. So yat ki koise, when a floating body is slightly displaced, tar mane ki ami yat eta angular deformation dilu. Suppose we rotated this body by an angle, by this angular deformation we have rotated this entire body, tar mane ki hobo, so after rotation body to enuka shape rahi jabo, thik ase. This is my center of gravity, this is my center of buoyancy. ঠিক আছে, মই তার উপর দেখাইছিল, কিছুমান কেসত তলতো হব পারে, নো প্রবলেম. সো সোয়া নাও সিন্স দ্য বডি ইজ, আর এটু কি আছিলে, দিস ওয়াজ দ্য লিকুইড, ঠিক আছে. নাও দ্য সেন্টার অফ বাউন্সি উইল চেঞ্জ বিকজ দিস দ্য সাবমার্জ বডি অর দ্য লিকুইড সাবমার্জ হ্যাজ চেঞ্জড, বাট দ্য সেন্টার অফ গ্র্যাভিটি উইল বি ফিক্সড. সেন্টার অফ গ্র্যাভিটি থ্রু দি ওয়েট এক করব ডাউনওয়ার্ডস ভার্টিক্যালি, ঠিক আছে. এন্ড দিস ইজ মাই নিউ সেন্টার অফ বায়েন্সি, এন্ড সেন্টার অফ বায়েন্সির আমি জানো কেনকে অ্যাক করব, ইন দি আপওয়ার্ড ডাইরেকশন ফোর্স অফ বায়েন্সি, ঠিক আছে. নাও চোৱা ইয়াত বিকজ অফ দিস এটা মই টিল্ট দিছিলো এইটো ডাইরেকশনত এংগুলার ডিফৰ্মেশ্যন, এণ্ড বিকজ অফ দিস ওৱান মুভমেণ্ট উইল বি জেনেৰেটেড, ৰাইট, বিকজ দুটাই পাৰপেণ্ডিকুলাৰ ফোৰ্চ হয়, ৱেইট অফ দ্য বডি এণ্ড বায়েন্সি, কোনটো ডাইৰেকশ্যনত মুভমেণ্ট ক্ৰিয়েট হ'ব, এটা অপজিট ডাইৰেকশ্যনত মুভমেণ্ট ক্ৰিয়েট হ'ব, ঠিক আছে. And body will rotate about which point? About this M point. M point to here, which is known as the meta center. So meta center by definition ki hai, it may be defined as the point about which the body starts oscillating. About this point, body to ki hobo, it will start to oscillate. So meta center is the point about which the body will start oscillating, and it is denoted by M. Aru eta definition ki hai meta center or, so it may be defined as the point of intersection of axis of body passing through its CG. Tar mane, one second, ki koise swa, point of intersection of axis passing, this is the axis passing through its CG, okay, axis passing through its CG and original center of buoyancy kuntu asile A2 and CG kuntu asile A2, this is the line passing through the original center of buoyancy and your CG, and a vertical line passing through new center of buoyancy in the tilted position. Tilted position of kuntu new center of buoyancy hoi gal B1, so here pura eta vertical line pass korim, and jod a duta line intersect koribo, that point will be nothing but your meta center, thik ase. So there are two definitions of matter center. Ketiaba A2 definition of two question who did you go for N. Here GM is denoted by the metacentric height. GM to ki hoi jai metacentric height. Thikase? Meta center helps us to denote whether the body is in stable equilibrium, ne unstable equilibrium, ne neutral equilibrium. Okay, stability ek gita question hudibo pare. Stable hobo kitia jitia your movement tur karone ba a deformation tur karone body, because a moment will be set up by the body, it will again come back to its original position. Again original position of the hijab. So it will be in stable equilibrium. Kitya hobo when G is above, sorry. When M is above G. Aro unstable kitya hobo when M is below center of gravity. Neutral kitya hobo when M is equals to G. So these three conditions are very important. Tumhaloge eita base koriyo question hudibo pare. These conditions are for your only floating body. Floating body karne eita condition. Submerged body karne belek condition hobo. Submerged body condition kita jodi tumhaloge jana, you can write in the comment section. Okay. So answer ki hobo? When a body oscillates, it starts oscillating about its metacenter. Option D. Next question is ki ase, the Peter tube is used to measure. Now Peter tube ki hai, it is an application of Bernoulli's theorem. Bernoulli's theorem application of pura ami ki ulo Peter tube, which is used to calculate the velocity at stagnation point. So the diagram silo ami Peter tube to kinu ka hai. So this is a Peter tube. Both are Peter tubes. So basically, yat ki hai, yat ata stagnation point create kara hai. Mane ki, suppose this liquid is flowing, okay? Stagnation point mane ki, at this point ki hoga, the flowing fluid will stop and it will stagnate. Stagnate mane ki, stop ho jua. Thik hai sir? So stop hai gale ki hoga, this fluid particle had a kinetic energy. A point of stop hoi gale kinetic energy convert to ki hoi jabo, it will get converted to your, the kinetic energy will get converted to potential energy, because velocity zero hoi gale at this point, stagnation point or ami ki koru, velocity zero hoi jai. So ami ki koru, we take two points, say A and B, and we apply Bernoulli's theorem at these two points, applies Bernoulli's theorem. Thik hai sir? So duta point or ami Bernoulli's theorem apply koi le ki hobo, Bernoulli's theorem ki hai, pressure head plus velocity head plus datum head equals to again B point at ki hobo VB square by 2G aru datum head ki hobo ZB duta point eketa level hote ase jodi ami center of the pipe to datum long tar mane ZA will be equals to ZB hoy and pressure at A ba pressure head at A ki hoy ase swa this is the pressure head at A tar mane this is the static head, H not re denote koru ami static head of, thik ase, and what is the pressure at B, pressure at B mane stagnation point of pressure ki manabo H, S re denote koru lo ami, thik ase, so ami ki likhi paru, H A plus velocity at A ki hobo, there will be some velocity, so V A square by 2G equals to P B mane ki H S plus velocity at B ki hobo magi koisulu yar kinetic energy zero ho jabo because this will be a stagnation point so this will be equals to what zero okay so velocity ki by golu man root over 2g h ki hobo h s minus h naught so this is how we calculate the velocity from the Peter tube thik ache I hope this is clear h naught to ki hai static pressure head aru hs to ki hai dynamic pressure head thik ache iman hudha nai but in other questions they may ask you so I have given you the derivation also also velocity calculate koribo kobo pare. So you can refer to this formula. Okay, so what ki hudi sile amak pitot tube is used to measure the velocity at stagnation point. A will be the correct option. The unit of viscosity already discussed in part 1. Ki asile unit of viscosity from Newton's law of viscosity I write tau equals to mu du by dy. What was the unit? Newton second per meter square. This was in SI. Aru jodi poisot koy, sorry jodi CGS ot koy eta ki asile pois. In CGS pois mane 9 second per centimeter square. So ami sailam kuntu option hobo kg meter no hoy newton second per meter square. So option B will be the correct option. Okay, let us go to the next question. So our next question at ki diya ase, the equation of motion of fluid that considers gravity force, pressure force, viscous force and force due to turbulence is called. Okay, we know from Newton's law of Newton's second law that force is equals to mass into acceleration. Etu to ami jano, but what are the forces acting on a fluid? Fluid dot ki ki forces act kore. Fluid, so first is your gravity force, next is the pressure force, next your viscous force or the viscosity force, fourth one is the turbulence force, and finally the compressibility force. These five forces act on a fluid when it is flowing. So different scientists the different analysis coils f of x will be equals to summation of what? F of g plus f of p plus mane gravity force, pressure force, viscous force, turbulent flows plus compressibility force. Now jete ami compressibility force to neglect koru, then we get what? Pressure force, sorry, gravity force, pressure, gravity force, then pressure force plus viscous force plus turbulent force. Now this is given by Reynolds equation of motion. ঠিক আছে, আমাক কি কি কৈছিলে? Gravity force, pressure force, viscous force and turbulence force. So our option will be Reynolds equation. বাকি কিটাও চাই লওঁ আমি. When we neglect the turbulent force, তার মানে কি কি force থাকিব আমাৰ তাত? Force due to gravity plus force due to pressure plus force due to viscous. Then this equation is known as your Navier-Stokes equation. ঠিক আছে, Navier-Stokesও দিয়া আছে আমাক অপশ্যনত। যদি আমি turbulence consider নকৰিলোঁ হয় তেতিয়া কি আহি গ'ল? Navier-Stokes. ঠিক আছে, and Euler-ও দিয়া আছে। চোৱা Euler-টো কেতিয়া হ'ব? F of x equals to f of g plus f of p. This is known as the Euler's equation of motion. Okay, so tinita mazot belag ebar 2022 malago jikono belag eta khudi dibo pare. So you should be prepared. Okay, so see the next question ki diya ase. So depths corresponding to same specific energy for a given discharge. So specific energy, olob discuss koru ki hoy specific energy. Okay, so yat swa ki diya ase specific energy mane ki? We know total energy ki hoy. Total energy is the sum of datum head mane z plus pressure head tar mane h plus v square by 2g mane the velocity head. Etu ki hai? Total energy hai. When we take the datum as the, yaar ami etu datum loisu, but specific energy timer ami ki long, we take the channel bottom as the datum. Tita amar energy ki hoi jabo? H plus v square by 2g. This, when we take the channel bottom as the datum, datum, then this energy is known as the specific energy. ঠিক আছে, I hope this is clear. So specific energy আমি কি করো? We draw a specific energy curve. Specific energy আমি curve এটা draw করো. যত কি হয়? This is my energy E, in the x-axis, or if LMI ki draw guru, in this axis I draw the your depth, this depth h by y ray denote koribo pari thik ase across this tamane yat swa formula to ki hoye ase e equals to what h mane ki hai potential energy mane ep plus v square by 2g mane ki hai kinetic energy mane k ray ma denote koribo pari so thik ase e equals to ep hole ki hobo etal straight line hole hoy this is representing what which will be at an angle of 45 degree this is representing e ep line mane potential energy line aru next eta ki ase kinetic energy line which is v square tar mane kene ke jabo v of this form so this is my kinetic energy line but specific energy ki hai dutare combination hai so it will be combination this is my specific energy curve thik ase mai separately draw kori diu thik ase bujhi bole easy hobo one second okay swa কেনেকে আহিলে গ্রাফটো মই দেখালোঁ জাষ্ট নাও চোৱা গ্রাফটো বুজিম কেনেকে আমি দিছ ইজ মাই এনাৰ্জি এণ্ড দিছ ইজ দ্য ডেপথ ঠিক আছে আৰু স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি গ্রাফটো কেনেকুৱা আছিলে দিছ ইজ দ্য স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি কাৰ্ভ নাও এট দিছ পইণ্ট দ্য স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি ইজ মিনিমাম ঠিক আছে মিনিমাম ভেলুটো কি ডিনোট কৰি আছে ই মিনেৰে ঠিক আছে মিনিমাম ভেলু অফ স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জিৰ কাৰণে আমি কি পাম এটা মিনিমাম ডেপথ পাম তাৰমানে দিছ উইল বি ৱাই চি এণ্ড মাই ৱাই চি ইজ নাথিং বাট ইয়ৰ ৱাই চি ইজ নাথিং বাট দ্য ক্ৰিটিকেল ডেপ বুলি কওঁ আমি ৱাই চিক এট উইচ দ্য স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি ইজ মিনিমাম ই চি ইজ দ্য মিনিমাম স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি বা ই মিনেৰে ডিনোট কৰিছোঁ ই চিৰেও ডিনোট কৰিব পাৰি ঠিক আছে মিনিমাম স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি ঠিক আছে ইয়াত যদি লাইনটো ড্ৰ কৰি দিওঁ মই and we know this is for Froude's number equal to kiman 1 tar mane critical flow hobo kot yc critical depth ot ami ki pam critical flow so this is representing Froude's number equals to 1 tar uporo khini ki hoy subcritical sorry subcritical for which the Froude's number is less than 1 tolor khini ki hobo supercritical tar Froude's number kiman mu comment ot koba tuma lage thik ase now so for a given discharge for a given discharge mane suppose this is my particular specific energy say e er karane moi so iar eta depth pam so this is denoted as y1 thik ase for the same specific energy e I will get another depth so eta specific energy karane mai duta depth pai asu eta eto point ot pai asu eta eto point ot pai asu thik ase so this is y2 দুটা এনাৰ্জি পাই আছোঁ মই চৰি দুটা টেপ পাই আছোঁ ফৰ আ গিভেন স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি ওৱান এণ্ড ৱাই টু ঠিক আছে চোৱা দুটা টেপ পাম নে নাপাম ফৰ আ গিভেন স্পেচিফিক এনাৰ্জি বাট মিনিমামৰ কাৰণে মই এটাই টেপ পাম উইচ ইজ নোন এজ মাই ক্ৰিটিকেল টেপ চ' ইয়াত ৱাই টু আৰু ৱাই ওৱানক কি বুলি ক'ম মই দে আৰ নোন এজ দি অল্টাৰনেট টেপছ এণ্ড দিছ ইজ আষ্ট ইন ইয়ৰ কুৱেশ্যন ঠিক আছে ফৰ আ গিভেন ডিছচাৰ্জ কিয় কৈছে ই ইকুৱেলছ টু মই কি জানো এইচ প্লাছ ভি স্কুৱেৰ বাই টু জি বুলি কৈছোঁ ভি ভিৰ জেগাত মই কি লিখিব পাৰোঁ উই ন' কিউ ইকুৱেলছ টু এ ভি চ' ভিৰ জেগাত মই কি লিখিব পাৰোঁ কিউ বাই চৰি ভিৰ জেগাত মই কি লিখিব পাৰোঁ কিউ বাই এ চ' ইয়াত পুট কৰি দিলে ফৰ আ গিভেন ডিছচাৰ্জ কিউ মই কি পাই আছোঁ দুটা ডেপ পাই আছোঁ মানে ফৰ আ গিভেন ভেলু অফ ই আই এম গেটিং টু ডেপছ which are known as alternate depths I hope this is clear so ki hobo this is known as alternate depths option a will be the correct option theek ase next question sa so ki dise the depth of flow for maximum velocity in a circular channel section with diameter equal to 0.5 theek ase circular channel section dise mane say this is my circular channel section theek ase this is the center line diameter kiman diya ase diameter dise mok 0. Point, oh sorry diameter is given to me as 1.5 thik ase and I know the velocity distribution in a circular cross section is parabolic इट इज पैराबोलिक एंड विच इज मैक्सिमम एट द सेंटर यार की है u max है एट r by 2 माने सेंटर ऑफ की है u इज इक्वल्स टू u max माने मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी कोट पाऊं मी एट r by 2 यू नो द वेलोसिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इक्वेशन की इसलिए u इक्वल्स टू माइनस 1 4 mu del p by del x r square minus small r square आई थिंक तुम लोग ए डिराइवेशन तो इतने अह ना बट बीटेक तुम लोग डिराइवेशन तो पाबा ठीक है फॉर नाउ जस्ट रिमेम्बर दैट द वेलोसिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज लाइक दिस पैराबोलिक एंड इट इज मैक्सिमम एट द सेंटर तार माने कि एजर पर लाहे लाहे इनक्रीज हम सेंटर मैक्सिमम हम आको सेंटर पर एजर लेके गले कि हम सरु हो गई थी तार माने यू मैक्स आम कट पा एट आर बाय टू तार माने किमान दिया से डायमीटर दिया से 1.5 सो रेडियस सॉरी नॉट आर बाय टू This will not be r by 2, sorry, this will be d by 2. At the center, will be also right now, so this will be d by 2, not r by 2. I'm very sorry, it will be d by 2. So, I mean, mid-pointer, right? So, 1.5 by 2, so it will be 0.75 meter, okay? So, option A is the correct option. I have seen but RR is written, but it will be d by 2. I hope you have understood. Do not confuse. मिड पॉइंटर हम सो दिस विल बी टी बाय टू ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सो मी अ करेंट मीटर इज यूज टू मेजर करेंट मीटर आम कि मेजर को बोले यूज करूँ वी यूज टू कैलकुलेट दी वी यूज टू मेजर द वेलोसिटी ऑफ फ्लो ऑफ वाटर ठीक है आई होप दिस इज क्लियर ऑप्शन ए मन रखा बस्तु ओके दिस क्वेश्चन इज अगेन रिपीटेड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन पार्ट वन सो पार्ट वन पार्ट टू चाह ला मैं जस्ट इतना कह दी कि फ्रिक्शन फैक्टर F dash equals to P hai 64 by RE where the flow is laminar and my tumhala log turbulent or question to hudi silo turbulent hole ki hobo 0.316 RE raised to the power 1 by 4 for your turbulent flow theek hai sir this is both for your friction factor फ्रिक्शन कोफिशियंट कारण हम कि हम 16 बाय आर ई एंड एटू किमान हम तुम लोग मैं कमेंट सेक्शन में क्या फॉर फ्रिक्शन फैक्टर किमान हम वैल्यू तो टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन ओके ओके नेक्स्ट वन अगेन द क्वेश्चन इज रिपीटेड दिस विल बी फ्लो ऑफ वाटर ओके सो वी हैव कम टू द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो I hope the video was clear to you all. If you have any doubt or if there is any correction in any answer, do let me know. I might also make some mistakes during preparing of this video. So do help me out also. Okay, so thanks a lot for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like the video. Share the video with your friends and family and subscribe koriba tumaloge so that we can prepare or give you some similar videos which will be helpful for you. So thanks a lot from Team CSL. Thank you.